Your next senator, Marsha Blackburn, will keep your economy thriving, your wages rising, your jobs soaring, and she will keep your families and communities safe. She loves this state. She will be a tireless champion for Tennessee. Marsha is running against a far-left liberal, and you're finding that out finally, named Phil Bredesen. The handpicked candidate of Chuck Schumer. Schumer begged Phil to run because he knows that Phil will always do what Schumer says and always, always do what Nancy Pelosi wants him to do. Phil will block pro-Constitution judges. He will cut funding to our military and law enforcement. He will embrace a socialist takeover of health care. And Phil totally supports the Democrats' open border madness. What's that all about?